Check this out. You got the privilege of hearing my voice. This the dealer himself, I-20. You watching the realest motherfucking shit you can watch right now. Smack motherfucking magazine, ATL to Up Top, NYC, nigga, recognize.
Afraid to let him go. Hennessy and Hydro. Got a nigga gone, dog. My motherfucking lifestyle. This more than just a song, dog.
Check this shit out, man. Young dealer, I-20, you know what I'm saying? Represent that disturbing peace, east side of Atlanta. Y'all already motherfucking know. We out here, Diamond in the Back video, shooting my nigga Ludacris. My album's called Self-Explanatory. Being stars July 13th. You know what I'm saying? You know how we do it, DTP, another day, another plaque. So when we go out there, go out and grab it. Let me go and do my quick meal so I can eat good and all that other shit, man. Y'all here chilling, Smack TV, you know what I'm saying? I consider myself in the group like the lyricist, you know what I'm saying? The nigga really put the power to the pen or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I'm the disturbing the priest or whatever. I'm motherfucking serious, you know what I'm saying? Regular street nigga out the A, you know what I'm saying? Man, I got everybody on that motherfucker, man. I got 3-6, of course, motherfucking. They laced me with 2, you know what I'm saying? Got Juvenile, got the whole DTP family, got Devin the Dude, I got Butch Cassidy, and I got the Locks, man. And so I try to do everything on that motherfucker, just try to do West Coast, East Coast, Down South. I try to cover all bases with that shit, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, and I had a lot of chances to work with a lot of good producers, so, yeah. So I had a chance to work with, you know, a lot of producers and shit like that, work hard on the music or what have you, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying?
Out there, you wanna let niggas know?
Yeah, get the album.
Yeah. Besides, get the album. Yeah, this shit real, man. This shit real, man. We gonna be here for a long motherfucking time. My label is just getting started. We're a legitimate label. We gonna keep pumping out these hits. Make a motherfucking career artist, man. This shit for real. We not no fly by night motherfuckers. Niggas work hard. Niggas is real MCs and we love this shit. You know what I'm saying? That's about it.
And exploding cause they hollows. Falling out, throwing about a dollar and I got those. They was in a Regal, I was in a Monte Carlo. Missing on they CDs, thought they really wanted cheese. Now they back, they bleeding from their head to
time
they stacking people eat.
Nigga, pass me that green, I'ma smoke it like a fiend. And I'm about to post some purple serpent, sip up on some lean. But it's cool if you niggas wanna take the weed and roll. Wanna buy the serpent then pull it. Don't be stingy with the shit because I'm so legit. Ain't the type to take the weed and then hold it. I'm the type to lick a blunt and then fold it. You can come by my crib and get